Sunshine beamed down on participants of the 13th edition of the World Arc Circumnavigation Rally as they set sail from Rodney Bay, St. Lucia. The crash of Blue Waters sang to the ears of yachties setting sail from St. Lucia to their first stop in Santa Marta, Colombia.
It's a 15-month round-the-world rally, and the first port of call is in 815 nautical miles time, which will be Santa Marta in Colombia, where the boats will spend just under a week enjoying themselves in beautiful Colombia. But of course, I think a lot of these boats have left part of their hearts in St. Lucia.
The 23-yacht fleet will then journey through the Panama Canal and on into the Pacific.
Getting them ready was incredibly exciting. For once, it was no children, so it's a different feel when you don't have children on board. So the groups were very gelled together. It was very intimate. They got to know each other during the different events that we had during the week. Culminating with the St. Lucia Tourist Authority's farewell dinner party at Mystique St. Lucia, and it was an excellent, excellent evening.
It really is a community effort, it's an island effort, and I think collectively, as a country, as a nation, we have so much to be proud of, and IGY is just as proud to be part of such a huge event that we'll go around the world for 15 months, and each one of those boats, a part of them obviously will remember St. Lucia because this is where they started from and this is where they will end. It's the only event put on by World Cruising Club that starts and ends in the same destination. So I think we have a lot to say for that, because if we weren't doing it right, they would not be here for 30 plus years.
Janira Swan of the World Cruising Club recounted to freelance journalist Marius Modest how the COVID-19 pandemic impacted sailing during its peak, noting that despite setbacks, the resilience and perseverance of sailors shone through.
For us on our boat, we spent 22 months sailing around French Polynesia, stuck during COVID times. But I have to say, what a fabulous destination, because we had 118 islands to explore. And it really was a trip of a lifetime for us. From there, we then sailed off to Fiji, where the World Arc boats are also going, and then on to Australia. And that takes our boat halfway around the world. And these boats will also be halfway around by the time they reach Australia, which will be in July 2024.
Officials confirmed that 16 yachts have already signed up for the next edition of World Arc, which set sail from the Caribbean in January 2025. Sola Alfred, HCS News Force.